These days, a lot of cats is out of line.
Seems to me like they need to get punched.
Yeah, but where you gonna punch them?
Yo, the choice is obvious.
I'll punch you in the jeans, I'll punch you in the jeans. This is not a case of men versus machines.
You think that you're safe? Thought you got away clean?
I'll roll up on you smooth and punch you in the jeans.
I got my fist clenched, gonna throw a haymaker. Rocking your slacks from here to Jamaica. Shaking your boots cause I'm the earthquaker. Bringing those jeans round here was a mistake.
I got a vendetta, it's against your jeans. Gonna put my knuckles up against the seams. They could be on your legs or on the clothesline, but when I see the zipper and cloth, it's go time.
And I'm zeroed in, I got the tunnel vision.
Gonna cover you in shit like a ton of pigeons.
Man, I hate your jeans, I'm gonna bruise that denim.
It really doesn't matter as long as you're in them.
You're a bunch of jeans, we said it before. Best believe this is not a metaphor. Better watch your back, cause we're on the creek. And we won't stop till your jeans are 6 feet deep.
Man, I'll murder your jeans, I'll feed them to the fishes. Here's what I'd do if I had 3 wishes. Punch your jeans on all 3 counts. It would bring me satisfaction in large amounts.
Yo, if I had 3 wishes, I would do the same. We see eye to eye in this gene punch game.
Yeah.
I'd lay them in a field where there's chemical spraying, but I'd punch them first.
Yo, that goes without saying.
Yeah.
Acid wash pleats or a nifty cuff. It's just another gene for my fist to stuff.
Throwing fist to cuffs, eat pants like back lunches. Jeans pronounced dead.
Cause of death?
Heck of punches.
Yo, a bunch of jeans, we said it before. Best believe this is not a metaphor.
You got something to say, we got the proper retorts. Beat your jeans so bad that they wish they were shorts. Gonna revise your Levi's with physical harm. Put divots in the rivets with my physical arm.
Gonna beat those jeans, wanna dip them in slime.